So if you like, it's the opposite of that sower I tried before. But in this death, there is nothing sad. It takes place in broad daylight, with a sun that floods everything with a light.